I have in mind several steps to follow, and every time one step is being completed or one goal, of course, a successful outcome and impact, I know and I am aware of that the next one is in front of us. And this is maybe another form of success, to complete one goal. I think difficult in the sense of implementing and realizing the vision, and most of the times what I aim for, also together with my team, has not been previously implemented. So this means we are facing difficulties in the sense of finding a way to implement what we are doing. I think it's like a cocktail, and you have to find or you have to know about the right analogies, and on the process maybe define for yourself and for the conditions the right analogies. For sure it's the vision, it's the teamwork, it's also never giving up and always forcing yourself to expand the boundaries, first of all, of yourself, and of course the most important is to know that there is never an end. And there is a good saying which goes like all is good, end is good, and if it is not good, it is not the end.